go. Can AFC Scorgasm win their second game in a row? I already know the answer, damn it. A good old 14 seconds into the game goal. Not ideal, guys. Not ideal. Illegal. What are you playing, Tyler? Apex?
Yeah.
I may play after viewing soccer.
Okay. There's a TikTok stream that's a guy wearing dressed up as a Sasquatch playing the saxophone over music.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm in a ranked game at the moment, but I think we're almost done, so...
I just started watching the soccer game, so I got, like, 30 minutes. It's the...
Okay.
It's the... My team playing. Watching the replay. We gave up a goal 14 seconds in. It was not ideal.
Oof. Was this the most recent one? The close one?
Yeah, last night. Where I... came after going to Calvert Hall and wasn't drunk, but I definitely was maybe at hungover at that point and had eaten a lot of food, so my stomach did not feel great.
Gotcha. Not good performance.
Really. All right, I thought I came in at 2-0. I guess I came in at 1-0. I still don't know why that foul was on Brian. I feel like he got it. Okay, it wasn't. Oh, they had so many saves! We cannot put the ball in the net. Maybe. I feel like we were down 3-0 at this point, but it's apparently no, we're not. Oh, did we give up a goal immediately after having that? Yeah. Yeah, Chris doesn't save that. Rip. Oh, and this is... Oh, I am so upset this doesn't go in. That was like... You don't get a good view of the goal. That was like right next to the top corner. I am sad. And then, oh god. And then Enrique, a bad back pass. I am so dead. I barely moved, and I'm like walking everywhere because I feel like death. I way too much at Calvert Hall is a problem. I know I came off the field and Jimmy was like, "Are you okay?" I'm like, "Define okay." The box needs to be smaller. We would have had so many goals if the box was smaller. Oh, that almost goes in. Brian almost also died. Nothing happens at 3-0 for a while. Oh, that was a good save. Chris, you don't need to guess. He's like diving right, reaching left. Just stand there big and then react to where the ball goes. Well, that was lovely. At least our first goal was good. Was a pass right to the other team. Shot number three for me that doesn't go in. Oh my God, Chris. That I could not be more open. He just passed it not to me. I was sad. Shot number four for me that doesn't go in. God, I'm dead. Do score on this free kick? Yeah. That was kind of hilarious. I'm just gonna shoot. Okay.
That man just no-scoped me with a sentinel in the face.
Nice. Game losing streak. Oh. That wasn't a bad shot.
I'm done my game, by the way.
Well, you can go ahead and get another one. I'm not even halftime yet.
Okay.
Oh, rip. I'm not sure why they didn't call that a penalty. That was definitely a back pass to the goalie after he passed it to him. Oh, 4-2. What a glorious football game. I think it's almost halftime because I was like, hurry the hell up. Ugh. 4-2 at half. Shot number five that I put right at the goalie. God damn it. Ooh. Shot six right at the goalie, but Peter scored. Hey. Four, three. I have six shots right at the goalie. This is depressing. How did that go in? Ugh. Five, three. Rip. Oh, great. Young Sheldon's on next on CBS.
Woo! God.
Modern television's so bad. That's the one where Brian was very angry with after the game. Ooh. Oh, Jimmy, you could have slowed down there. Oh, no, Jimmy, why? I could have easily been two goals. So the game 5-3. Shot 7. And that was very depressing by me. I scored on my 8th shot. We did it, Tyler. It only took 8 shots.
Proud of you.
That was, I guess, a 9th shot, but that wasn't much of a shot. We'll call it a shot. Tenth shot. I don't know what's more impressive, that almost all my shots are in goal or that none of them are going in. I didn't expect him to get to that and literally just fell down. That was...
What happened?
I literally, like, I fell down when the guy, like, Chris threw it to me, and I'm like, oh, it's mine. And I went to, like, turn with it before I got it, and the guy, like, intercepted it before it got there, and I literally just fell down out of, like, oh my god, he has it. Shot 11. Rip. Shot 12. That one was So depressing. None of you. Oh, and they call it a pass back. Yeah, I don't know what to do with this. I need a sub. Why am I still on the field? Did that go in? Yeah. 5-5. I never knew we tied it up. Hell yeah. Or did I miss the goals? It's 6-5. I don't know. It's 5-5, I think. What's more depressing than that? I thought we never got tied it up. I thought we always were down. Oh, Brian, why? Time left in this. Well. We had so many more chances to just blow it. Oh, how's that going? 6-5. I think it might be 7-5. I'm not sure. Shot number 13. Shot number 14. Oh my god. See, that's what Chris didn't do at all. He never comes out. He always sits back and gives him more room. The guy's not even a goalie. He came out and cut off the angle, and it's the reason he saved it. Slight handball. Oh, so many chances. Ooh, that was almost an awesome flick. Shot number 16. Such a more polite team. Everyone's so nice. Every time anyone runs into each other, it's like, oh, my bad. Fucking Sunday, it's just people elbowing you in the head. It's not fun.
Tryhards?
Yeah. It's like, I was beat up on Sunday, and it was upsetting. Like, everything hurt Monday because I got beat up so bad. Like, just getting pulled everywhere and elbowed and fucking kicked. Here, you don't wear shin guards, and everyone's
Oh, really? You don't wear shin guards?
No. Shot 17.
I guess that makes sense. Like, from what I saw, no one's, like, swiping at your feet.
Yeah. And they're 7-5. Damn it! The angles are just... You don't need to almost play, you just want to sit in the middle of the goal. Shot 18. I'm shooting 10%. This is like hockey. Shot 19 went in. Step in 6. That goal was hidden from camera. There's not much time left in this game. I scored that with like 30 seconds left. Shot 20. That was the last kick of the game. can I go back about 10 seconds? Seven to six loss, rip in pepperonis. Well, that sucked.